over 10,000 feral camels in South Australia will be killed to stop them from drinking water in the drought-hit region. They will be culled by professional shooters in helicopters from Wednesday after an order from Aboriginal leaders in the Anangu Pitjantjatjara Yankunytjatjara AVIP lands. The culling comes as communities complain of the animals invading their properties in search of water. Subscribe to the channel.